Hi friends, I am Deepak Jat from CP Technologies. In this video, I will teach you how to use alarm service in Android. First of all, create a new project. Give the name of this project. Alarm service in Android. In this main activity to alarm service, enjoy it. After that, open a source folder and open values folder and open string file and here add some, here add change the value of this hello string to start alarm service. Stop. Second, activity. Now in a layout folder, create a new layout file for our XML file for our second activity. XML. Here add two components. One is test view. Test view. Test is equal to string second Android layout width is equal to wrap content Android layout height is equal to wrap content copy this test and paste one time, change this test view to main view and change this test to content description. And add a source. Enjoy it. Now now make changes in our main activity layout file. Here, change this task view to button and assign ID to this button. Now copy this button and paste it in the ID to store button. Change this allow to top and add one more property to set the layout and go layout below. Below maybe save this maybe start button now create a new class for our activity second activity class extend new classroom activity and override and create content with second layer and add this activity in our manifest file application scroll down activity K now browse second activity label string second now open our main file here declare object of ending intent class ending intent object of button class start button ID auto ID dot start button button so button is equal to button find by ID is equal to auto ID so button add a listener button for that. Click listener. Click listener. Here, first of all, create an initialize object of instance class. Intent non service Android dot this setting activity dot class import intent class. Now initialize our pending intent. Pending intent is equal to pending intent dot get activity intent. This and request for intent now create object of calendar class. Calendar dot set at time system dot calendar dot add calendar dot setting 10 means we want to enable our alarm after 10 seconds. If you want to enable your alarm after 20, 30 seconds or 1 minute, you can increase this way. Okay. Now, create object of alarm major class alarm major. Alarm manager get system tool alarm service. Set alarm manager dot set ink type for laminator. Wow, what is the makeup? Filter milliseconds. Calendar. Deadline milliseconds. Operation pending intent. Now raise up a close door create test counter get application counter test duration dot short dot short. Now touch a listener with the second button drop button button drop button here copy these two files two lines first one this and second one this here add one more line cancel and change this test so now final project now check the output of our project. Click on this button. The launcher will start now. After 10 seconds, it will automatically navigate to our second activity. You can see this. Go back. And now start. Alarm service and stop. Now it will not move to second activity because we have stopped this service. Thanks for watching. Thanks for your time. Please subscribe our channel. Thank you. Thank you very much.